Nope.
I know that you think it's so
fine.
Important.
We'll sit with the girl who can't keep her mouth shut and got you fired.
Boring, it's making me feel like my skin is crawling.
I swear, if there was anything I could do to make it up to you, I would. I bet you would. You know, if you really wanted to help, you wouldn't just sit there like a bag of doorknobs. You'd do something.
Where are you going?
Anywhere else. If someone was pushed off this catwalk and it landed on the floor really hard, do you think they'd live? Why are you asking that?
Hard to comprehend
that
you don't even understand. Stepping on me without even trying.
Oh my goodness, Robbie. I didn't realize you were so popular. You his girlfriend?
No, are you? Okay, why don't you go down to the nursery and scrub newborn babies?
Where are the babies?
Whoa, wait up.
What?
Where are you all going? To the hospital. Pat.
We're not really going to the hospital. It's a puppet.
Dr. Robbie. You know what? Maybe we should take Rex to the hospital. Why? So he can die there.
Jay.
It's not good for a 16-year-old guy to go through life with his hand shoved up a bat.
Maybe this happened for a reason?
But if Rex dies, Robbie's gonna get over it? Become a normal person?
Yeah, that'd be tragic.
I don't
care what the
I'm sorry, I hit the wrong thing.
No, 15 years ago, your mother gave birth to the wrong thing.
So why is Jade trying to kill you?
I thought you only liked to drive at night.
Oh, I prefer it.